Even local governments are calling for an end to the violence, including Minneapolis, where the city council took another step today, voting on a ceasefire. Jennifer Hoff is here to explain what exactly happened. Jennifer?
Rena, a majority of the council supported that resolution today in what is largely a symbolic vote, while those opposed say their job is not to solve international conflicts, rather keeping the people who elected them here safe. The Minneapolis City Council meeting was packed.
Free Palestine!
People watching and listening to members vote on a resolution it first took up 2 weeks ago, whether to cease fire in Gaza and end U.S. aid to Israel. A decision that drew both cheers and jeers as 9 members voted to approve the issue, including longtime councilor Andrea Jenkins.
It's a humanitarian crisis.
She says dozens of other cities across the country have cast similar votes, from Atlanta to Ann Arbor.
I believe that as human beings on the planet, we have to stand up against injustice.
A largely symbolic move, Jenkins says. There was community outcry for a formal statement, while the 2 councilors opposed, including Latricia Vita, call the conflict complicated and divisive.
I don't understand why they have to make it about the entire council when no one in the Middle East is watching to see what the Minneapolis City Council is doing.
She represents the city's north side and says we'll work instead to address the area's own gun violence, fix potholes, and snow removal when it does fall.
I'm going to hopefully take this time to focus on the issues that face my ward.
As the council's first topic to tackle in the new year, it may be starting off more contentious than collaborative.
One council member did abstain from voting, and there were several amendments made to the resolution as well that now goes in front of council again for a final vote on Thursday. The mayor then could possibly veto it, but it appears that there are enough votes, those 9 in support, at least today, that could very well override that.